about 100, 120 pound striped marlin, kicking her ass. Pretty awesome. He's down deep right now. He's not jumping or anything. He's out there somewhere. Got a good, pretty good bow on the line. How that's working out for him. Got a pretty good bend in the rod. Yeah, I'd say fishing a Shimano 30, I think. Trinidad. Broken eyelet on the rod. He's a lot of excitement to this whole flight. The crew did a great job, man. They found a marlin up on the surface, threw a bait to it, and nailed it. Anyways, what we're going to do is cut this off for a minute because it's just ripping line out of her reel right now. And we're gonna come back to this. Huh?